If we're gonna reclaim the UN from those LMB types, step one is getting you past those guns and inside the wall. My people will draw the sentries' attention, mainly by shooting at them. That should buy you enough time to use breaching charges and cut your way inside.
Here's the charges. They're wired, ready, and have enough weight to punch through a foot of concrete.
Everything's prepped and ready. We just need you to punch the clock.
Clear the south gate and we'll begin the assault.
There's access to the tunnels beneath the UN close by. Once in the tunnels, you'll find the breach site 200 yards north. Leave the JTF squad and go.
Searching the area. There you go. Pick your targets and drop them.
Taking too long.
We need those turrets turned around and the main gate open. Now!
Over there! Maintain formation! Look away! Let's drop them all!
Don't worry about the courtyard. The JTF can hold it. Take point at the General Assembly.
Bliss is your target. Take him down fast.
Look, drop them all! Kill them all!
Bliss is your primary objective, but we believe Keener and the Russian are still in the building as well. I've tasked JTF squads to search for them, but if you see them, don't hesitate.
out medical support on the drop of
Bliss, the LMB, they're over. I'm getting our immunologist out of here. Engage the division personnel outside of...
You'd better hear this. Bliss just broke radio silence. We're trying to track him. Patching you through.
Flying son of a bitch, Aaron Keener put a knife in our backs. Anyone not on the wall needs to be hunting that traitor and his Russian playmate down. They are not to leave the compound alive. Am I understood?
There is no wall, sir. JTF forces are in the building. Your helo is prepped and you need to evacuate now.
Mother! Right! I'm coming up.
Got him. The General Assembly Chamber. Go!
Ah!
on a helo over the main building.
That's gotta be Bliss. Fuck, we missed. Agent, we whipped on Bliss, but his command staff might still be in the General Assembly. Head that way and engage. Now, we still have LMB in the building. I need you to...
Sorry to cut in, Captain. Agent, this room contains any intel the LMB has on Manhattan. Find a terminal and download everything. We don't know what we don't know.
Lady's got a point. Better do that.
Come down!
No holding back! Right.
Warning.
Nobody gets away.
On your position.
Reload.
Interesting data here. Looks like the LMB had eyes on everyone. There's something weird here. I'll get Rhodes on analysis right away.
The remaining LMB troops are breaking. It's all over but the shouting, so link up with our people in the courtyard. We'll see where we go from there.
We're still going room to room, but the last LMB effectives are giving up. We've secured UN HQ. It's a damn shame about Bliss. Bird. Sir!
Well, I'll be goddamned.
We got a hostile bird over the courtyard. Get to cover now!
That arrogant fuck out of the sky. That helo took out the master turret control, but if you can get to each turret, you should be able to realize the manual. Put some heat on this bastard. Reinforcements incoming. Keep them under pressure and stay sharp. It'd be pretty damn helpful if you get those turrets and flip them over to our side. Watch your back down there. Put that asshole in the ground! Just killed the CEO of the last organized threat to Manhattan. Wasn't easy, and we lost a lot of good people, but you broke the LMB's back. Nobody's gonna be sweeping neighborhoods telling people join or die at gunpoint. Not without Bliss running the show. Still gonna be squads of them out there, but without the big man, we can handle them every day and twice on Sunday. Thank you.